to check us out on social media. I don't think we even posted any of these on our page yet, but hey, it's normally homecoming week for a lot of schools. Yes. I think we're going to have a lot of these throwbacks all throughout the morning. Brody, did you send your photos
in? I did. I sent my photo in. It's not in the
B-roll here. It'll be playing the rest of the morning, I'm sure.
You're not going to recognize me, though. I got a full head of hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What color? Brown?
It was brown.
Mm.
I've seen a few
Brody.
Of those pictures.
What'd you say, Davis?
That's okay, Brody.
What color was your hair, Davis?
Blonde.
Blonde, you're a blonde. Yeah, I was a brunette.
So Davis, did you send a homecoming picture in?
No.
Ah. We're gonna have to find
We're
one
gonna
of those.
Dig through the archives. We'll find some
Goodness.
Of those. But
well, happy homecoming week to everyone. We wanna see some of our viewer photos as well. So make sure you send those into our Facebook
Most definitely.
Page. Those
Looking
will be
forward
fun to
those.
To see. Eric, you look so young.
Oh my God. And I didn't even have any hair in those photos either. I think I buzzed it all off completely.
Oh my goodness.
So we should have all came in the tuxedos and the homecoming dresses.
Oh gosh.
That would have been a sight for sore eyes, honestly.